so much for joining me. I've got my golden turmeric drink to help me wind down and calm my body down. I've also got my CBD calm roller. I hope you have that, or lavender oil, something you can put on the bottoms of your feet. So tonight we're going to focus on Romans 7:15. So it says, I do not understand what I do, for what I want to do and what I do, but what I hate to do, I do. And if you do what I do not want to do, I agree that the law is good. So we'll come back to that and talk about the troublesome me and what that means sometimes when we do things that we don't want to do, and how we can really think about that and change that for ourselves. So go ahead and rub your feet together with whatever oil you decided to put on the bottoms. Lavender works great at night. Inhale, sweep the palms up overhead. And coming forward, tuck the chin and curl the spine. And then flex the abdominal muscles. Inhale them up. And move into that position again where we're tucking the spine in. And inhaling up, reaching up to heaven. And dropping the arms down. Tucking the chin. And inhale up. Exhaling as you flex those abdominal muscles, tucking the chin in, and once again, nice work. Coming onto all fours, double checking that your shoulder is stacked above your wrist and your hip is stacked above your knee, and we're going to move into a balance here, so lifting one arm and one leg, holding here. Continuing to breathe, don't forget the breath here. Please breathe at your own pace, whatever works for you, but make sure you're taking long, slow, deep breaths. Let's switch sides. Opposite arm and opposite leg up this time. Started on, we're just going to add movement here. So elbow touches the knee below our belly, lifting the arm and leg back up, elbow to knee, and continuing to flow here. And one more time, and holding. Bringing them down, moving on to the opposite side. Arm and leg out, elbow to knee below the belly, inhale up, and exhale. Flex the abdominal muscles as you bring the elbow to the knee below the belly. Continuing to flow here. And hold. All right, sitting back on your heels for his child position. Resting your forehead on your palms. And just staying there. Taking a couple inhales and exhales. Coming back forward, lifting one arm up to the sky and then dropping it below the opposite shoulder, reaching the opposite arm up and around. Holding here in a little twist. And then releasing, switching sides, coming back up. We'll reach the opposite arm up, bringing it underneath the opposite shoulder, and reaching that arm up and around for the opposite hip. And holding here. Coming back up into all fours, pushing those hips up, flipping those toes. Coming into humble position, bicycling out those heels, pressing one heel to the mat, bending the opposite knee, and just going side to side here. You can bring those hips back and forth if you wish, bending the knees slightly, really bring the chest to the thighs in this position, lifting our leg up to the sky, one leg, it doesn't matter which one. We're going to bring the knee to our wrist, dropping it down, lifting up, and then slowly lower down with the head and chest. Double checking that the hips are square and level to the mat below us. We don't want to be leaning on one side or the other. Staying in this position really to stretch out that hip. This is a great stretch for runners, but really everyone should be stretching out the hip. Hips again, double checking that they're square and level to the mat. You don't want to be leaning over on one side of here. Coming back up into humble, putting both of those feet down, and then we're going to come around, sitting onto our bottom. Bring our feet all the way around. Slowly we'll lower down to the mat one vertebrae at a time, and then hold. Bring down a little further and hold. Above the mat if you wish, and twinkle them back and forth a little bit, reaching those palms up overhead, and then bringing them back down. We're hugging the right knee into the chest, and pointing and flexing the toe, and then slowly as you're ready, go ahead and drop it over the left side, leaning over, stretching out that hip. You can put your feet against it. I like to have my mat below me as well because this is a hard floor. So bring those feet straight up. This is such a great position for your circulation.